Suspect is taking Interceptor out of the chase.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, good. What about you?
Still a little raw after the talk?
Yeah, me too.
Look, what I said at Rydell's about hitting back at Alec, I was serious. He's taken a lot from people in this city, people who are willing to pay to get their ship back.
Pay to get their ship back?
Stop questioning a good thing. I've already got someone lined up. I know where the car is. All you gotta do is return it.
This ain't Robin Hood. It's never that easy, Yaz.
If you're as good as you say, it should be.
Damn, did you forget I was gonna whoop your ass before Tess went on Aaron Burr?
You keep telling yourself that. I'll be in touch with the location. Later, Lil Jon.
Lil Jon, the rapper?
So, you ready to liberate some cars?
Hell yeah, let's do this.
All right, sending you a pin. Call me when you collect.
Have a visual on the suspect, dispatch. This driver's crazy. Need to stop them ASAP.
Parked in a Nissan.
Interceptor here and ready to intercept.
Got reports of the suspect in Cyril Heights.
Patrol here to take the perp down, dispatch.
Perp's taking us out.
Be advised, suspect entering Southland Drive.
Interceptor grounded.
This shook us. Let's turn up the heat.
Everyone rendezvous at Lake Virgil. We just lost the suspect there.
We have to find this damn perp. I'm calling it.
Believe it. All right, Yaz, I got it. I'll call you at the drop-off.
Got it.
AWD on the scene.
Elliot, sight of the perp.
Going after this perp too, team.
Roadblock deployed.
We've been hit.
Undercover's run, it's a mess. We're pulling out.
All units be advised, perp has entered Lake Virgil. Units over at Lake Virgil. We just lost this perp there.
Let's hunt this asshole down!
Just had word from the client. They're really happy we got that car back to them. And in great condition.
Okay, good. That one was off.
What do you mean?
It was the same car I picked up for Tess. She told me some guy wanted to test out how tough it was.
And you believed her?
No, I mean, it was paying for the car, so I wasn't about to ask too many questions.
So she was working for Alec?
I hope not.
I'll ask around. Good work anyway. Later.
I see the suspect. Give me the word and I'll engage.
have a visual on that suspect?
Reckless driver in my sights. Patrol
here, we got this!
Come on! Wipe out!
got here.
Don't make a mistake now!
Let that one go!
This is Interceptor. We are first on the scene.
Here.
These street rats have somehow taken us out. Dispatch.
Last seen entering Cyril Heights.
Dispatch, Heavy has arrived on the scene.
We're getting in on the action, team.
We're really gonna struggle to keep up with this vehicle, Dispatch.
Heavy going after the Perp 2.
Who the hell is driving this thing? A crash test dummy?
Dispatch, we're on the scene.
Dispatch, we can see the target below. Joining the pursuit.
Come on, Gearhead. Let's play.
Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out. Suspect last seen entering Southland Drive.
I lost that suspect again, team. Sorry. Struggling for another view.
I don't think we can keep this up.
Spike strip up ahead should stop the suspect.
Dispatch,
Don't think we can keep this chase up, dispatch.
All units be advised. Perp has entered Jefferson Hills.
It's a dog behind the wheel of this car! Can't hold out much longer!
Spike strip should take this perp out. Units, we have a visual on the perp entering Jefferson Hills.
We found the perp again. In pursuit. This is the eyes in the sky. We're leaving the pursuit to gas up.
All of us and one driver? What's happening here?
All units, that suspect vanished somewhere in Jefferson Hills.
Let's find this punk.
Sweep the district. Find this asshole. We look like a bunch of freaking clowns out here.
Last night sounded intense. I know you got to get back out there now that you big time and all, but I'm going to make sure I'm pulling my weight on this team, too. When you get back, there's going to be some smoked ribs and a root beer waiting for you.
have to ask. Any word from Jasmine?
She called to warn me about what the cops were up to. It was a weird first phone call after 2 years.
She called you? What's her deal?
Honestly, who knows with Yaz? I thought I knew her, Rydell.
Listen, don't be so hard on yourself. What kind of life is a life without trust? A life without a safety net? A life without hope?
Are you reading that from your book?
Yeah, this book has changed my life.
Okay, Rydell. Catch you back at the garage.
Sure thing. Catch you later.
pursuing the suspects. Patrol ready to help you guys.
Holden loves Lakeshore because he was born and raised here. Just like you, his father's secretary took him for hot fudge sundaes at Cream Dreams. His nanny took him fishing in the old creek. He loves Lakeshore, and he'll do anything to keep it safe.
I'm Holden Parker III, and I'm the safe choice. Our enemies have tons of resources and they're smart. So am I. They never stop thinking about new ways to harm Lakeshore and her people. So, neither do I.
Paid for by Hoosier Caddy, Lakeshore's premier golfing paradise. We'll put a strut in your putt. Swing by now, east of I-97 by the sewage treatment plant.
Don't know who's worse, Parker or Stevenson. And how many sponsors has this guy got?
Yeah.
Lake.
Son of a bitch is hitting us hard.
It's all fucking scene, baby.
LPD want to talk to you.
Dispatch, we're in pursuit of suspects.
Nobody ever takes the chase.
You can keep up.
No one overtakes the chase.
These cars are smashing into each other.
Oh, I'm not letting you do that again.
Yeah.
Sure looks like it. Pretty sure I have eyes on the suspect.
Mm-hmm. something now.
I'm gonna take this street punk down. Shut this bird down today. We can't catch this one, Control.
Welcome back to News Across the Lake on KRS-FM number 1.